Hello, thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Shadowrun Returns Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. We are underneath the Brotherhood in the special areas or something like that. Where the real secrets of the Universal Brotherhood are contained. Here we go. Oh, street samurai. Two of them. There they are. Stop them. I don't think so. Brotherhood follower. Brotherhood gunner. Brotherhood follower. Let's get back behind this after all. Shot with this guy. Sweet, he is almost dead. Missed. He's a horrible shot. He got him that time, though. These guys are, at least that one is pretty easy. Heals all friends within 3 of the damage from the most recent attack. Sweet, good to know. I think it's gonna disappear after we use it, isn't it? Let me just shoot him. Only 5%? Crap. Alright, let's bring one of these in then. Force 3. Maybe it'll stick around if I'm lucky. If we stay in turn-based mode, we will. And we started out this area in the turn-based mode, so... possibly. Does he just walk up a little bit, because he doesn't have a range attack. So. Still, what do you do now? Such a horrible chance to hit any of them. Gunner. Nice. Down. Target the right thing. Here we go. Oh, I hit both of them. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Gonna do it again though. So I don't know. Go through this members only, or go through this door. Maybe we'll go through this door. Hopefully this thing doesn't attack us now, because we heard it. I wonder if I can heal it. Stone body, guard, mana bolt. Can't heal itself. Let's send it in. Let me baddies out there. Nope, nothing. Maybe I can heal it. It might be a waste of... Nah, I can't heal that thing. Okay. It's just around for whenever it's around. Huh, a data pad. Hi, Mom and Dad. I hope you guys are doing great and you aren't having any more problems with the neighbor's dog. Sorry it's been so long since I wrote, but once you reach my level, you need to reduce your exposure to the corrupting influences of our world, and that means all Matrix and Comlink access. I don't know when this will get to you. They say that we will no longer need our data pads anymore when we get to the next level. I thought I would jot it down here and ask one of the higher level brothers or sisters to pass this along. Be sure to send them a thank you note when you get this. I don't know when I can visit you next. My time here is important, not just to me, but to the coming age of peace and prosperity the Brotherhood will bring for us all. Yours, Jenny. Cool, got a basic med kit. Anything else in here? She's quick. I guess that's it. Sorry, guys. Let's bring it back out. Might as well reload while we're not fighting anything. Oh, you know, I could've... Never mind. Can we hack into this thing? Can't hack it, huh? That stinks. Look at that one. Oh, that's the wrong person. What good is if I can't hack any stun? Never mind then. Maybe I can hack into that. Brotherhood Mage and Gunner. Summon it. Oh, last one. Tames the Air has some more, though. Haha. It barely fit through the door, that thing. Sweet, 36 damage. He has got to be hurting with that one. Right, so now I actually got two of them. I think one is tames the air, so actually. He's gonna kill that thing. Accuracy plus 15 on that guy. Missed. Maybe should have cast it on him. 75% to hit him. Dead. Missed. 10% chance to leave. Not leaving. Not going anywhere. Nice. 18 damage. 6. 6. Aim shot. Take him out. Sweet. Yeah, let's bring our guys in here. He's mad. Keeping around for a long time and he's like almost dead. So I got a door this way and a door in here. Restricted area, keep out. Let's spin around. I wonder if we can interface with this computer, or one of these computers. I don't know. Alright, let's open this then. It's a little storeroom. A Cavalier frag grenade. Another frag grenade, okay. So you'll be useful. Reload. Confirm. Wait, that's locked? What's locked for him? I don't know. Oh, it's open now. Oh, that one left. Alright. Let's get up here, gather our forces together in one place again. She's all the way back there. Reload. You're not supposed to be here. Hey, get me out of here. Who's that? A little damage on this guy. Brotherhood follower. Oh boy, they got like pentagrams and stuff going on here. Circles, incantations. Someone trapped in there. Okay. Well, I got to attack again. 18 damage. Oh, he's gonna die. Missed. Ah. 10%. Oh, you're all the way back there. Let's 24% and hit him. My line of sight to this one is blocked. I need you here, sorry. Can't hit us all, can ya? Damage. Oh, come on. Yes. Moving in. Holding cell key. Alright. We be holding the UB holding cell key. Yeah, I better check in there first, shouldn't we? Doing okay so far, knock on wood. Let's just advance into the room here. Reload. Why is it hitting her? It did that automatically. What should I do? Open the door? Should I kill it? Marie-Louise. Young elf woman is clearly shaken from being locked up and seeing her jailer killed in front of her eyes. These people are insane. I've been a prisoner all night, and I heard noises. She shudders. Pretty nice clothes. Like, to be a reward for you? That's horrible. What kind of noises? First it was chanting. Priests and acolytes have been going down that hole since they locked me up, but then it changed to screaming and something else. Something foul. We've got to get out of here. What do they want with you? I don't know. I was mad at my father and my aunt brought me here. She said that the Brotherhood was just what I needed, that I could find a new family here like she did, that I could be part of something bigger than myself. Then it got weird. You expect people like this to be nice to you, you know? That's what they're all about. But this was different. They all started bowing to me, and that's when the chanting started. That's when I got really scared. Alright, I can't ask her about the blonde elf. Alright, time to go. Oh, she's automatically fighting the apocalypse thing. Oh, it's Jessica Watts. Marie-Louise. What do you think you're doing? What does it look like? No, you need it here. There's a hungry glint in Jessica's eyes. I'll bet. I won't be your sacrificial lamb, Jessica. My darling girl, you must understand. What we offer is eternal life. A chance to be part of a new... She don't look so pretty anymore, does she? She suddenly notices you and her words fail in her throat. You're alive? I don't die that easy. She composes herself. So it would seem. But I'm glad you're here. Truly I am. You've helped me more than you can know. Further opened my already wide eyes. I thought I understood my feelings towards Sam. I thought I knew why I needed to put him and my old life behind me, but Sam represented so much more. This world is sick, you see. Humanity is sick. And perhaps better than anyone, Sam embodied that sickness. He cared nothing for others. He barely cared for himself. Self-destruction. It was Sam's path, and it is humanity's path. If we don't make a change, if we don't embrace a new way of thinking, we must put each other first, and that is the basis of my new family. Does your new family know how you treated your old one? Sam and my mother were anchors, dragging me down with them into the gutter of human existence. But that part of my life ended at the burial. I am free now, free to be uplifted by my new family. There is a new world coming, Amethyst, and it's beautiful. Ordered, safe, unambiguous. A world where everyone knows their place. Imagine it. A world without chaos, without selfishness, or any other human failings. No one to betray you, or hurt you, or... Jessica, you're not well. You need help. Save your help for the weak. I am beyond such frailties. Soon, I will transcend. She smiles a wicked smile. But first, I think it's time you meet my new family. They're eager to make your acquaintance. I've had this stupid thing fighting her, and I've got to kill that. Oh my god, it's attacking everybody! What is this? Holy crap. Whoa. True form worker? The creature makes a mangled sound of chittering and human agony. Guys, my perspective is flying all over the place here. Marie-Louise says, holy crap. She's gonna get killed by the apocalypse thing and we're getting attacked by everything else. Don't be afraid, darling girl. No one will hurt you. You are our queen. Marie-Louise says, she locked us in, but I can get us out of here. Last night they were holding me in the next room, the one with the computers. I jacked into one and was hacking their security system when I tripped the alarm and got caught. They threw me in that cell and disabled the jack points, but I can fix them. Alright, we'll help you fix the jack points. Look, I went to the best school in the country for matrix engineering. I know what I'm doing. They locked the nodes down when they caught me, but I slipped in some code before they did, so it has to be me that jacks in. Just hold them off and let me fix it. What about intrusion countermeasures? I write IC as a hobby, okay? Just trust me. And keep that thing away from me. How entertaining. I'm glad you weren't killed at the cemetery, Amethyst. It would be much more fun to watch you die. So this is a scripted thing that this has to kill her? Oh my god! Who got killed? Oh. Alright, this stupid thing. I gotta kill it. I gotta play this all over again. Oh god, thanks for watching guys. I gotta play this part over again and make sure I get rid of the apocalypse thing before, or whatever else I guess I've summoned, before I open that jail cell and this keeps attacking us and we don't have a chance to fight back. It's pretty stupid. Alright, thanks everyone, and this is Nordpudding.